Hey there, I'm back. It's time for another workout. Today's Thursday, January the 12th, and today is my Simple Six number 4, so that's a focus on squats. So I'm gonna do 5 sets of squats, around 2 sets each of horizontal push, kettlebell swing, chin-up, and overhead press with the kettlebell. Pretty light today, still taking it kind of light, still getting my body used to working out every day, sometimes twice a day, most times twice a day. So let's get started. Squats up first. Horizontal push. I'm using the TRX strap today. And then kettlebell swings. Still using the pretty light. Not the lightest, but the next to lightest. Back to squats. Chin-ups next. Oh, good gracious. I tell you, instead of using the kettlebell today, I'm going to use these dumbbells. They're pretty light, but I don't have to make that motion, that hinge motion in my shoulders that's making them hurt. Few more reps than I would have normally done, too. Third set of squats coming up. Second set of a horizontal push. And let's see, second set of kettlebell swings. Set four of squats. I'm stopping to look at my timer to see if this thing's actually recording. I thought I was recording a workout yesterday, and when I got to the end, there was nothing there except for me fiddling with the thing and then it going off. Oh. second set of chin-ups. With the chin ups, it's a slow improvement, little by little. It would probably go faster if I lost some weight, which is something I'm working on, but writing out a target, a calorie deficit every day, is a whole lot easier than actually doing it. I'm doing it some, but it's taking time. All right, one last set of squats. There we go. Simple six. Number four, focus on squats. So five sets of squats, two sets of all the rest. That was right at 13 and a half minutes. So pretty fast. 13 sets, 13 minutes. No standing around and waiting. Next resistance workout is going to be tomorrow, and that's going to be resistance number two, which is back and triceps. So same place, same approximate time. I'll see you then. Have a good night.